Dear me, this is a letter to the girl I used to be. Dear me, there are some things that you should know. It's not my intention to embarrass or to shame you. What's inside the rearview mirror is closer than it appears. We do the best that we know how with what we have been given. And the difference between you and me is I've been given time in time. You'll see. so ask a lot of questions. But Jesus.